Fernandes. He is our Toastmaster this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, come on. Let us all clap. Let us all clap. Come on, I just can't hear the claps. Well, here the mic is all yours.
Good evening, everyone. It's very nice to see you all here to celebrate this glorious day in the life of Pascoal and Rebecca. Congratulations to you both, and thanks for giving me this opportunity to raise the toast on your wedding day. To begin with, Pascoal, he is my cousin brother, elder son of Bastia Mama and Ludin Mami, born and brought up in our beautiful Charata village, studied in the school Our Lady of Milagres, and further studied in SPK College, Savantwadi. Then few years he worked in Goa, almost 5 years. And for the last 7 years, he is working in Mumbai in sports media company as a data analyzer. But he is too much touched with his native place, his home and his friends. Whenever he gets even a 2-3 days leave, he will catch the train and he will come to Savantwadi. Whether he has reservation or the journey is about 10 to 12 hours, it doesn't matter for him. Yes, fishing is his favorite hobby, and also going for parties with few selected friends. Pascoal have one younger brother named Cruz. He's tall and handsome, you know, fernandes.com. Presently he's working in Kuwait, and 24 hours he's online on WhatsApp and Facebook. Just in few words, I can say that Pascoal is a God-gifted boy to his parents. He's smiling, he's loving and caring, he's talented, he's good in mathematics, and also he's having many other good characters. Like I have never seen him like he's a hot-tempered or angry on anyone. I wish and hope that he will continue his new journey in life with his good characters, especially with Rebecca and his parents. Coming to Rebecca, daughter of George uncle and Rosalind auntie, all the way from Achra, Malvan, but from the same district, Sindhudurg. She has completed studies and college in Achra and graduated from Mumbai University. She is also a God-gifted girl to her parents. She is also very smiling, hard-working. She enjoys cooking food and all. Today, if I am raising this toast, then it is only because of Rebecca. Last year, when we went to a house with Pascoal proposal, we were not sure what the response would be. But her one word, yes, that I am ready to marry with Pascoal, made this glorious day, 11th May 2019. We welcome you today in our family and hope you will be the best among all. Before I end my toast, I would like to say that perfectly you are made for each other, by God. Make good decisions together, be truthful to each other. Just saying, I love you and you love me, my hubby, chubby, and sweethearts, and posting on Facebook, like whatever we see nowadays, will not have any meaning in life. But care for each other, respect for each other, and most important things, be in prayers. So I'd like to say on behalf of all, I wish you both a very happy married life. Today you are 2, be 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Grow your family, stay united, stay blessed. God bless you all. Enjoy this evening. Cheers.
Cheers.
Very well said. Well, for now, come on, let us raise the glasses. Everyone. All those people who are having the glasses, come on, raise it high up. And 3, 2, 1, cheers. And please don't waste the champagne. Please have it.